What's up, guys? It's D Gamer Slumber. We're back again yet again. I just had to give you guys an inside look at the car. I found a way to kind of look inside the car, even though we're not supposed to be able to. I don't think so. But that's what it kind of looks like inside the car. It's because I crashed up against this pole. If you guys want to know how to do that, take a look for yourself. Take a better look if you guys, you PlayStation 5 guys who got PlayStation 5. You want to take a closer look. How you do that is you crash, you T-bone a car into the sidewalk that's parked, and then you'll grasp this angle. And then you just kind of swivel around the car until it kind of zooms in. And it looks, she's not moving or nothing. Like when I turn the steering wheel, she's not moving, you know. But like I said, it's just a demo, guys. So, but for the demo, I'm liking what I see as far as detail inside of the car. Like it looks pretty close. Like it's pretty close. Like look at the speedometer. It is close, guys. Closer than anything that we've had. Like, you guys can't lie about that. Like, besides Forza, okay, but that's Xbox people. But even to scale of that, like, imagine if Unreal Engine 5 gets a hold of Forza. Like, they gonna shit a chicken. It's gonna be so real. Like, look at the door handle, the back seat. Like, you need to be up against something so it, like, pushes the camera closely into the character, and then you can see, like, yeah. But yeah. So anyway, guys, thank you again. Once again, I just had to show you guys that. I appreciate you. I love you. D Gamer Slow Mo. Once again, see you on the next one.